Viper Keeper here at the Jamal Temple in Columbia, South Carolina at Repticon. Come on inside and let's see what's on the tables.
Hi guys, how you doing? You folks know what these are? These are baby nutrias that large rodent guy from South America that's invading the U.S. Big rodents. These are not for feeding any of the snakes, but these are cool little guys. Hi guys, how you doing? You know, there's lots of faces and people. There's lots of faces and people here.
Very cool little animals.
Baby Nutria Cam. Isn't he cute? Until he sinks his teeth into you.
I have one, but...
Say hi. Say hi, bud. Oh, these are so cute. They're like big old guinea pigs with long tails. These are the South American semi-aquatic herbivores that are actually starting to make their way into America, into our waterways. Another invasive species, but certainly better than what's streaming across the border in Texas and Arizona and California.
Florida.
Florida too. I would
just another invasive species by water.
that's right. You know, do you speak Spanish too, huh? You don't, huh? Portuguese. There we go. These guys are so cute. It's not even funny. Hi, bud. Hi. I really like you. I really like you. Just one of the special animals here at the South Carolina show. Hi, yeah, you're very nice. There you go. They're eating, carrots. Yeah. They eat carrots. I don't know what the hell else is in here. Looks like chickpeas or watercress or something.
Hominy.
Oh, okay.
Hominy.
Grits. Oh, southern.
Yeah, these are southern guys. Eating them grits.
Want a little butter with that?
I know, you're a nice guy.
You're right.
Wow, very cool animals.
I go where he goes.
That's right, take no prisoner. Hey, here's a little... Oh, you stepped on his tongue. No, that's not good. Whoa! He's looking at that foot like you, mother. Savannah monitor cam. That's certainly the biggest Savannah monitor I've seen. Black throat? Oops. I'm not a lizard guy, sorry.
That's the biggest black throat I've ever seen.
Hey, all right, I'll settle for that. Man, you ought to keep that tongue in your mouth there, bud, because people are like going to step on it. It's like me at a strip club.
I don't want that visual now, stop.
Okay, sorry, I misbehaved. Hey, how are you? You got some big claws on you too, there, buddy. You know, I look down and I see this guy, and I'm like, holy shit. They do grow them big here in South Carolina. Nice animal. What species is this?
Leucistic Texas rat.
Well, I know he's leucistic, but
Texas rat?
Oh, Viper Keeper says leucistic Texas rat snake cam with the googly eyes. Hey, bud, how are you? How are you with your bulgy eyes? Oh, you're a nice guy, huh? Yeah, you're not afraid of Viper Keeper, are ya? You thinking about chomping me, huh? Huh? If you check out the camera, there's all sorts of snake scent on that, huh? Yeah. All sorts of things. Oh, is that interesting? Huh? Is that interesting?
Well, I don't do it all the time.
All sorts of cool animals here at the Columbia Reptile Show. Hi, bud.
How are you?
Yeah, I mean, I got a Western Diamondback, but I mean, this is
coming to visit, huh? Beautiful animal.
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah, you can't get away with this. That's what Western Diamondbacks.
Keep it up.
Here's my friend David Weathers from the South Florida crew that's here.
Yeah, man, we're raging South Carolina.
Is it true that you got a goat here?
I'm not allowed to disclose that information.
Ah, okay. Nice little Bengal kitties. Yeah. I know. I know. Look at that belly.
Yeah, I can get them going again.
Hey, folks, look at this. You don't see this very often. This is a fully striped southern copperhead. Just one big long stripe down her back. And here's a youngin with a partial stripe. And then here's a hypo male. All very cool looking animals here at the South Carolina show. I don't know how this guy's gonna come out on video, but this is one of the prettiest canebrakes I've seen in a long time. With those pink pastel colors. Typical of North Florida, Southern Georgia. $60. What a steal. And you look like you're going to be a beauty too. That's your typical canebrake. Okay, Wolfgang, you can thrash me the next time you see me, but... and maybe genetically similar to Hardus hardus, but visually they're different, so I'll still call them canebrakes. Well, finally, say hi there. Look at all those nice little sharp pointy teeth. Isn't he adorable? Hi, I know I can see you breathing hard, you're stressed. Oh no, it's Viper Keeper. He's here too. Ah! There you go, bud. There you go, bud. Very cute little guys. Now my hand's all contaminated. Yuck. My friend Chris here has been chomped yesterday afternoon by a blue tail monitor lizard. I don't know the genus and species, but clearly he's been envenomated. Compared to the other hand, and the camera can actually pick out some areas of black and blue and discoloration. Now, if you remember, Brian Fry has proven that monitor lizards, varani, definitely are venomous, and here we have a clear-cut effect. You know, the actual puncture wounds do not look infected whatsoever. They look pretty clean. But the systemic swelling is very apparent. Last night the swelling was up to here. Looks like it's diminished a little bit. But just remember when you're messing with monitor lizards that you not only have to worry about the tail, the claws, and the teeth, but they also are venomous. And if you let them gnaw on you long enough, you'll see those effects. Now, Chris says he can hardly bend his fingers.
That's about it.
And it's, of course, very painful. So just another thing to worry about. Thanks, Chris. Just some of the sights here, some unusual morphs of ball pythons, including a pied. Some of these are just absolutely beautiful. Takes a lot of work to breed these sort of variations and stuff. Yeah, look at this little guy. Just a sugar glider. Hi, how are you? How are you, camera shy? Oh no, sugar glider cam. Oh, he's very scared. Yeah, more corn snakes than you can shake a stick at. Wow, $5 a piece. That's King Cobra food there for sure.
Yep.
But
Great Banded Kings.
Well, very nice. Here's some invertebrates that are hanging out. Various and sundry spiders. Here's a nice bluey.
I'm in Charlotte. Yeah. Atlanta.
Oh. Here's some really cool baby dart frogs.
You have to excuse me.
As they go bounding around the cage.
These I keep doing. I can't remember where I was at.
Moving little bits of plastic they look like, huh? Hi guy, how you doing?
All right, come by and see what neat different stuff you all have this time.
Yeah. How are those like hottest?
Say hi.
It's great.
Oh, fiber keeper.
You had a problem with any color? It's just so great.
Whoa, look at the color on these guys. Holy cow.
Hey, all my frogs have been here.
Wow, very cool. Whoa, that's a big guy. Oh, thanks. Whoa. Serious spider. Unfortunately, I don't have something that I can use as a reference.
Yeah, I'm actually landing there.
Well, see, there's my finger near his abdomen. But that's a seriously big guy, and the stand owner here says that he's handleable, and
I will totally hold that if you pick it up. I meant to hold one at this show.
Very cool. Now that's a copperhead. That's a beauty. One of the rare times I've seen Sonoran Sidewinders at a show. You don't see them terribly often. Look at this guy. My friend Rob got this ghost ornamental spider, which is native to India, right? Yeah. Wow, fantastic. Beautiful, look at that. Now here's another really nice invertebrate, Brazilian whitening. Very cool. Hey, Goliath bird eaters. These are big guys. Definitely put you in some hurt if you happen to get them pissed at you. Very nice little scorpion. He's got small pincers. That means he's got a big wallop in that back sting.
Yeah. He's got a big back end, small front end. Nothing but business.
Yeah, what species?
Thick tails.
Oh, thick tails. That's Parabuthus, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, these will knock you on your butt.
The really big ones are females.
Hey, guys. Just chilling, huh? These are blue tongue lizards. I'm hiding behind that leg.
Oh, I'm really snoozing. Up! He woke me up.
Ooh. That's gorgeous. That's like a, that's a fossorial spider, right? Trapdoor?
Yeah. I'm trying to make a little whirl in there. I think it's gonna work.
See, I can't keep spiders because my partner squishes them in sight. I go around the house rescuing them, but you know, she doesn't mind the venomous snakes so much, but spiders and scorpions, forget about it. She throw me out. There's lots and lots of baby Easter diamondbacks at the show.
Yeah.
Here's a beautiful red diamondback. Hey, Viper Keeper here. You know, I'm here at the show in South Carolina, and one thing that really torques me off, people come up to me and say, oh, Viper Keeper, I'm such a big fan and stuff.
Oh, I'm such a big fan.
Oh, Joe. You know, and then I said, well, here's a calendar that you can buy with all the snakes that you see in the video and you like, and, you know, they don't want to support me in one way, shape, or form, but they like to watch the videos. You know, I know this is controversial, but, you know, it just, I just don't get it. Look, he's doing yoga. Very healthy little turtle. That's right. Hi, bud. How you doing? Oh, you're not so happy, huh? You don't like that. All right, I'll back off. No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do it. Mr. Bowie doesn't like the camera.
They're beautiful animals. They're really smart. They're just hissy. You know what I'm talking about?
Oh, dude, I see the Burmese that start hissing and puff up at you and shit. Big Gigu. Hello, guys. How are you doing? Mr. Gigu Cam.
I've had him set up as breeder.
Newsflash! Viper Keeper spotted at South Carolina Reptile Show. Woohoo!